I love the game of basketball. I don't know what I would do without it.
Never think you that dope, never think you that great. Summertime is a chance for you to be vulnerable, work on your shit.
It's not an open run. This is to get better.
Keep moving! Touché, no.
Thank you.
Thank you. Books.
Thank you.
Vets giving the young guys game, man, it's where you improve. So every time you step on this court, man, go hard, push each other. You might be on different teams, you never know. You get traded throughout this league, man, you're gonna run into somebody here. You know what I'm saying? So pick each other up, just keep pushing, man. This is where you improve. I've been improving every single year. I've only missed 1 year being here, and I love it. All the pros, all the coaches, man, this is what basketball is about. This is what the NBA is about, the brotherhood. The brotherhood started here at UCLA, man. So let's keep that tradition going, keep pushing one another.
That's great, Norm. Anybody else? Great, Norm. Anybody else? Anybody got anything? Coaches, players, anybody?
They come out of work, man. Period. You got better. And you don't feel like you got better? Go back to the drawing board tomorrow, man. We do this. We got 7 weeks before the season starts. Every day, man. Get better at something. Whether you're too tired, condition, train your body. Train your mental. Nights spent in time. When you tired, this is all mental. We all got an extra gear in us. All got extra gear. That's what makes superstars great. That's what all the people that we look at in the Raptors and all the NBA arenas, it's because they had an extra motor. Whenever they got tired, they pushed themselves even more. Y'all the next generation, man. Y'all all the next generation. Me and Norm probably the oldest people in here, and Looney. We the oldest guys in here with the most years. So we have seen how the league can transition, bro. It get younger and younger. Y'all gonna be the vets two, three years. So each and every time we come out here and do this, man, this is my first time being Rico Hines. I've been here twice. Got better every single time I've been here. Use this opportunity. I hate that I missed it so many damn years. I've been in the league 11 years now. It's my first time coming. Wish I got a chance to come out here and compete like this in these type of runs. So use this, as Norm said, get better. Push yourself. That 2 minute run, that's a fatigue factor, but we push ourselves through. When we get down to fourth quarter, the last 2 minutes of the game, that's all it is. We play, I don't know how many games today. But that X factor, that 2 minutes, crunch time when you gotta get crucial stops, crucial buckets. We down, whatever the case may be. You still got more in the tank. Keep going, keep pushing yourself, man. We got 7 weeks to the season start. Let's get better.
Good job, Rob. That's great. That's really great. Kevon, you don't ever say nothing. You good? No.
Right here.
Go ahead, son. Go ahead, son. He'll do it himself. He got the most rings in here out of all of us. So I would love to be him. You know what I mean? He got the most rings out of all of us. But he's always been here. Him, Norm, Pascal, they've showed up here, I mean, every summer for the last however many years. The new guys are showing up. I appreciate you guys. Today is just Tuesday. We got the rest of the week to finish this off. And like Rob said, we got a few more weeks to finish this thing off the right way. All right, guys, I will tell you this before we get out of here. Being in shape is the number one thing. Push yourself to get into a different type of shape that you've never been in your life. That's what I really, really preach to a lot of to all the people that I'm around. Because God has already blessed you guys with a certain type of talent and a certain type of skill that you are, all of you guys are good. But push yourself to be in a different type of shape that can take yourself to a different type of level from whatever God has touched you with. Whatever he's sprinkled on you, push yourself to a level that you've never been to before. And when you're in here, man, just push yourself. We ain't gonna get it right all the time, but it's okay. It's okay. God knows that the coaches and the referees in our league don't get it right every time. They sure don't, but it's okay. See, can you fight through it and get to the other side and figure out who you are? The number one thing about this place is it allows you to figure out what your game is. It allows you to figure out what you are, offensively and defensively, and take a little bit from everybody's toolbox. How do you get fouled so much? How do you draw them fouls? Rob, how the fuck do you get your hands on all those balls that you get your hands on? Because you led the league in deflections a whole lot of years. Y'all probably didn't even realize that. There's different guys when they come around, you see them, you know, even you, AB, you've been around a long time in here. How do you come in and score like you do? How do you do some shit that you do? Figure out who you are. Start to figure out what your game is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 years, man, they be changing it over quickly. I've seen a lot of people come and go. Don't talk, just work. I don't want nothing, coach. What you want me to do next? What you want next? What you want next? What else you want? What else you want? I meet you at 6 o'clock. What else you want me to do? What the fuck else you want me to do? I got more. And take yourself to a different type of level. And don't blame nobody else. Oh, man, he ain't doing this. Fuck that. Control what you can control. And what you can control is working your butt off every day. For good or for bad. For good or for bad. Every day ain't going to be perfect. But you go back to the drawing board and you work your ass off as hard as you can, and at the end of the day, you can say, I did everything I could to get better today. All of y'all got better today. Because I know people been around doing all kind of stuff. Y'all been doing everything, and I appreciate you showing up here at 2 o'clock. I tell y'all this all the time. Ain't no load management in the summer. We too young for that. Maybe for some of these older guys, that's fine. But ain't no load management in the summer for a young player. If you from 1, 2, 3, 4 years in the league, you know what I mean? Just think about that. Because in the summer, in the season, it's going to be what it's going to be. I'm with it. I see it. I get it. But in the summertime, that's y'all. If you're a young player, first, second year, third year in the league, you need to be in the gym 3-4 times a day. Period. That's just what it is. Because if somebody ain't going to let you try to take their job, they ain't going to let you just take their job. You gonna let somebody just come take your job after being a two-time All-Star and all this? He still do the same program he been doing when he was, same program, show up every day. 3-4 straight months at a time. 3 times a day in the gym. True story. That's what it's gonna take. And all you guys got that talent, man. Let's come back and do it again. We'll have more guys here tomorrow. I love every one of y'all, man. I swear to God I do. Family on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Hey, get out of here.